Nashville scores by committee, so they need everybody on board.
47 points last season was his personal best in 20 goals, so far off those numbers. Brendan Smith scores! Great shot, and it's 1-0 Red Wings. Well, you'd think it's a game at Joe Louis Arena the way this crowd responded.
Oh, well, they're certainly happy here in Nashville, the Red Wing crowd. And this all starts on the draw. What a win by Richards just to get that puck back. And Marchenko makes a nice give and go here.
Well, the Red Wings had to fly. It can sometimes be just as tough on the home team.
Absolutely. And in a game like this, the first goal becomes huge, and the Red Wings got it.
Scores, but they get it right back.
Forsberg showing us why he had a great season last year.
Come right back in again and just off the outside. And then it went out to center and a break here. Look at the speed and a great diving play by Shea Weber. Knocked away by Mrazek. High slot. Josi shooting. Save made. And Mrazek not sure where it is but got the whistle and got his glove on it anyway. Who gets bumped by Brendan Smith. Wilson across the shot. Save Mrazek. Penalty over. Nyquist out of the box. Who was serving the too many men. Bolton Sissons up front for Nashville, along with Salomaki. Saved by Rene. Came back for Green. Quick shot. Rene got over to the other side. That's it. Flung it around. Taken there by Tatar. Back to the line for Richards. Richards with a shot. Off the stick to score. Shane going to the goal. And it's 2-1 Detroit. 2:55 into period two. A power play goal.
Great puck movement by the Red Wings on this, and Richards, great shot pass through, thought about just shooting on net.
Smith into the Nashville zone with a good move. Knocked away but held in by Glendening, across to Hill, back in front of the net. Oh, and he just couldn't finish stick check. Back for Marchenko. Here's Riley Sheahan, who has the power play goal. Sheahan with a great move, he's right in. Oh, in Datsyuk-like fashion.
Oh, what a move by Shane. Looks like he's gaining more and more confidence offensively.
Yurko for Tatar. Tatar cuts the middle and shoots. Rene didn't see it. Came loose. Oh, and Yurko just couldn't get a stick on it. And nor could Shane, who then got held but not called. Now Shane out of the corner with it. Pumped it back in front of the net and a chance for Tatar and a save by Rene. And Forsberg, who moves it to Weber. Oh, and Mrazek came out on that.
The Red Wings did a good job. Loss of a stick and really stayed tight.
Abdelkader, Zetterberg right in. And a save by Rene. Big stop at a big time in the game. Just after his team failed to score in the power play. 27 points this month for both Josi and Weber combined. Shot up high on Mrazek and a great stop. And a second one. Diving out, got that. Whoa, a sprawling Peter Mrazek without a stick now. Stopped it anyway and cleared away by Green to the corner. Mrazek regains control of his stick. Scores off the draw and a harmless looking shot that Mrazek never saw. And Craig Smith found the back of the net.
An unfortunate break for the running. Shane, who's been great in the faceoff circle tonight. Nashville Predators winning this draw.
Oh, Mrazek quick with the left pad. Another shot just wide. Here's Forsberg in full flight. Philip Forsberg, he's in. Wrist shot saved by Mrazek. Rebound. Going to the goal with Smith, but he was covered on the way through. Going back to Manitoba. The Red Wings will meet the Jets. Here's Cronwall getting it back. The shot hit the goalpost. What a feedback from Datsyuk for Cronwall. And only the iron prevented a 3-2 Red Wing lead. 20-minute periods. There will be a lot of goals being played.
What a nightmare for the goaltender that's going to be.
Helm. Back to the line for Smith to score! Tipped in front, although Glendening pointed at Brendan Smith. But Glendening was in front, and he tipped it off the Smith shot. So Luke Glendening, and it's 3-2 Red Wings.
Darren Helm does a nice job to get this puck initially to Smith on the play. But Smith does an equally good job to get this through. Glenn Denning with just a superb tip through, but
debut tonight, number 83 for the Red Wings. Given up at center. Here comes Smith with a shot and a save made, and Jackman on the rebound, driven to the boards by Nosa. Nearly stolen there by Zetterberg as they go end to end here. Good save by Mrazek, well out on the Cody Hotson attack. He loves to go end to end. Yossi got stood up just as he was putting on the brakes. Brendan Smith. Bouncing puck. It's loose. And a save by Mrazek on a backhand by Neal. Long pass. Tatar open. Two on one. Datsyuk right in. And tried to make the pass and couldn't get it through. Forsberg. Into the Red Wing zone. Punched back by Mrazek to the line, but not out. Kept in by Seth Jones. Ribeiro. Moved back here to Jones and a shot, and that was blocked by Helm. Another shot by Weber. Loose, and Mrazek's got it. Weber's shot blocked. Datsyuk with Abdelkader and Glenn Denning. Ribeiro swings one back to the line. Weber on the far side. Yossi this side. Back to Ribeiro. Screen in front of Mrazek. There's Weber. The shot. Mrazek the save. Picked up by Ribeiro. Half minute to go in the third. Kept in just barely by Yossi. For Weber. To Ribeiro. From 30 feet. Down low. Back in front. Mrazek the save. Went off the top of the bar and stays out. Here's Yossi. Ribeiro with a dozen seconds to go. Yossi back at the line. Red Wings doing a good job. Blocked in front. Picked up here by Weber. This shot to the near side. 2 seconds left. Back in front. Blocked by Datsyuk. Red Wings win 3-2 the final. Another one-goal victory for Detroit. And a league-high 13th. They win it to kick off the three-game trip. In fine fashion, a 3-2 win.
Just a huge win. Got to credit the Red Wings forward all night long. I don't know how many block shots they had all night, but wow, they blocked a lot here, and Danny DeKeyser doing a good job here. The Red Wings really sold out here. Wax out away from the crease here, out of danger DeKeyser does, but the Red Wings forwards and defense really sold out in front of goaltender Mrazek, doing a great job protecting that, blocking shots, not allowing Weber to get off that big slap shot.
24 saves for Peter Mrazek, who's still in his last 14 starts now. These are starts, has just 2 regulation losses. Another great performance from Peter Mrazek.